Hi, welcome to Yoga Coaching. In this video, I am going to explain about Agile Principles. There are 12 Agile Principles and the foundation of these principles is Agile Manifesto. These principles help the Agile teams to focus on customer satisfaction, technical excellence, continuous value delivery, team collaboration, etc. The first principle is related to customer satisfaction. Our highest priority is satisfying the customer by delivering values early and continuously. If the customer or the end users are not happy, we may not have the business. The second principle is it's related to accepting changes in the requirement. Even if it is in the last minute of the project delivery, we should accept the changes. If you are not supporting the customers to manage the business dynamics, our product will not have any value. So this second principle is telling the importance of adapting to the changes. The third principle is related to delivering value frequently. The key expectation in Agile way of working is short cycle time. That's called sprint or iteration. So every Agile team should deliver the outcome in each sprint. That is the expectation. The fourth principle is related to collaboration between business teams and developers. In the current scenario, most of the issues will come based on the miscommunication or people are not available for the clarifications. Business team should be available to developers to provide the requirements and the clarification, and they should work together every day. So this is principle number four. Principle number five explains about building strong teams and provide the right environment with the trust. We need to have a motivated people in Agile teams. Teams should have the necessary tools and technologies to deliver values. The management should trust them. Principle number six is related to face-to-face communication. So face-to-face communication is most effective and efficient method. That's why companies are moving into agile workspace setup, co-located team, etc. So sixth principle is giving more importance to face-to-face communication. Seventh principle is related to measuring the results. So working software or system or product is the key measure for Agile team's performance. So product demos will be used to measure the progress of the product delivery. So this is seventh principle. Eighth principle is related to sustainable development. So constant pace of development should be maintained in Agile team. In other words, team should not stop the sprints. So if it is 2 weeks or 3 weeks or 4 weeks, every sprint should deliver something. So this should happen indefinitely throughout the project life cycle. Principle number nine, it encourages the team to develop their technical excellence. So business need may change anytime. So new requirement will come. If team should have the skills, the latest skills, then only they will be able to meet the customer needs. Principle number 10 is related to keeping the work or the requirements simple. We are talking about short cycle time for the deliverables. So if the requirements are small only, the team will be able to deliver the outcome. So this will be covered as part of user story writing, splitting the user stories activities. So requirements should be very simple so that team can commit and deliver in the short cycle time. Principle 11, it's related to self-organizing team. Development team should be self-organized. So the self-organizing team will deliver the best result in terms of architecture, design, and solution. So this is 11th principle. 12th one is talking about retrospection on the process or the product. Team should reflect on their work at the end of each iteration. They should identify the improvement opportunities. The improvement opportunities should be implemented in the upcoming iteration. This is the 12th principle. In summary, 12 Agile principles are the key references for Agile teams. If the team is not sure about Agile way of working, Agile principles should be referred. This will give the guidance to team, business team, management to deliver the value in an Agile way. Thank you for watching this video. If you enjoyed this video, please like and share with others. Please subscribe to this channel to get notification about future videos.